welcome for this T20 between Pakistan and Ireland. I'm Michael Slater, and by my side, it's James Taylor.
Thanks, Slat.
And now, we go out to the middle for the toss. The home captain wins the toss, and we'll have a bowl.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
Yes.
He gets a single, and that's the first run on the board. And he's off the mark.
Waiting. Yes, yes.
Good work in the field there.
Yes, got that. Keeper.
Afridi has done well in that over. The right armour is the new bowler from the north end.
Yes, yes, get that!
Whack! No need to run, that's four.
Nice shot. Plays that nicely along the ground. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Right there.
End of the over. One run taken.
Yes, yes.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Oh, great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat.
Right there.
Safely plays that along the ground. Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
Amir, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Oh, not able to connect. What a good shot. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Yep.
Little too eager in that delivery. No ball.
He needs to bowl a good one to avoid being smashed.
Waiting.
Ends that over.
Waiting.
Thank you.
Waiting.
That's racing to the fence. Perfect technique and placement. The batsman didn't know where that was going. That's four. Superb shot.
Waiting.
They'll get a single.
Yes, yes,
catch! Yeah!
Oh, what a catch! Inside the circle.